The example we just talked about was calculating the total sales per store. And there are lots of other things we can do with MapReduce that are actually quite similar to that. For example, log processing. Say we had a set of logs from a web server, which looked like this. You may want to know how many times each page has been hit. Well, really, it's similar to calculating the sales per store. Your mapper will read a line of the log at a time, and it will extract the name of the page, such as index.php. Its intermediate data will have the name of the page as the key. The intermediate data will use index.php as the key and 1 as the value. This is saying that that page was accessed one time. Then we'll continue into the other lines of the file just like that. When all the mappers are done, the reducers will get the keys, which are just all the pages on our website, and a list of values, which will be a list of ones, meaning how many times that page was accessed. The reducers can add up the ones to know how many total hits that page had on our website. Simple, but far more efficient than writing a standalone program to go through all the logs start to finish, especially if we could have hundreds of gigabytes or more.